been on cloud nine ever since. But,
So today I have made two video lessons, and I have compiled these two video lessons in this video, and I have taught two idioms that normally second language speakers do not use. So watch this video, enjoy, practice, and subscribe my channel. Let's get started. So I'm sitting here and I was enjoying the weather few minutes ago, and I thought, why not make a short video lesson for you. So there is something I want to teach you today. We normally say that we work hard. Yes, someone is working hard. So instead of saying that someone is working hard, you can use this new idiom, which is working from fingers to the bones. So when someone is working hard, you can say that he is working from the fingers to the bones. For example, he's working from the fingers to the bones so he can provide a better life to his family. Or he's working from fingers to the bones so he can have a better result in his exams. He's working from the fingers to the bones so he can have a visa of Canada. Or you can also make a past sentence like, my father worked from fingers to the bones so we could have a better life. Or I will work from fingers to the bone for this new project. So when someone is working from fingers to the bones, it means that the person is working extremely hard. You know, I'm working hard is a very common, and you know, everybody use this word. So instead of saying I'm working hard, try to say I'm working from the fingers to the bone. It makes you unique, and it makes your listener to remember your sentence. I really hope you enjoyed this video lesson, and if you have not subscribed my channel, then you know what to do. So it is going to be dark in few minutes, so I thought, why not make a short video lesson for you. So the idiom is cloud nine. When someone was on cloud nine, it means that the person was extremely happy. I was on the cloud nine when I got the job.
Are you literally on cloud nine right now?
Been on cloud nine ever since.
Cloud nine or what?
Very excited.
I'm on cloud nine.
Would you say you're on cloud nine?
We're on cloud nine.
Yeah, I was on the cloud nine when I passed my exams. I was on the cloud nine after she accepted my proposal. When someone was on the cloud nine, it means that the person was extremely happy. So now think, when was the last time you were on the cloud nine? And let me know on the comment below. Bye.